Well, a fatal fire is under investigation in Middletown. Firefighters were called to an apartment building on Vanderveer Street shortly after 8 last night. The building has 4 units. 2 people were told were in the unit that burned. One of them, a 59-year-old man, was taken to Atrium Hospital where he died. The Red Cross is helping the other victim.